ಸೃಷ್ಟಿ ಮಾಡೋಣ ಬರಬೇಕು ಪಾಲಿಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅಂತ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ಇದು ನಿಂತಾ ಇರ್ತೀನಿ ಈಗ 36 ದಿವಸ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಹೌ ಮನಿ ಡೇಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ವಿ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ 39 ಡೇಸ್ ಸೋ ಐ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ವಾಂಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಸೇ ದಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಡಿಲೈಟೆಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಪ್ರೌಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಹಂಬಲ್ಡ್ ದಟ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕಮ್ ಇನ್ ಸಚ್ ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಟು ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಮೀ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಜರ್ನಿ I think I bring three experiences to making this journey possible. First is my experience as a co-founder of Infosys and someone who's been able to create lakhs of jobs all over the country and in Bengaluru, which gave me the experience of creating jobs. My second experience is of doing the Aadhaar project, and as I told you this morning, we have crossed 60 crore Aadhaars. Which is a world record in terms of giving back. I think that India is a country where everybody has huge aspirations. The other day I was visiting a group of people who live in Madiwala. I met this lady who sends her child to a private English medium school, and to do that she works as a domestic help in 3 households. And I talked to her daughter, and her daughter wants to be a doctor. And I see this everywhere I go. People from very simple and humble backgrounds want their children to be doctors, to be engineers, to be scientists, to be astronauts. And there is this huge wave of aspiration in a country which has the largest pool of young people in the world. And I think it is the obligation of those who are in power to create opportunity for all these people, and that requires a whole new kind of politics. It's not the politics of match fixing, it's not the politics of deal making, it's the politics of creating modern open systems that allow people to have a chance. It is with that mission, with that ambition, with that motive that I'm entering politics. I really want to spend the next few years making a difference to the people of Bengaluru, making Bengaluru a better city, a city with better infrastructure, a city where everybody has a chance, a city which is safe for women, a city where everybody has a chance to go to a good school, a city where everybody has a chance to get a good job and really achieve the aspirations and dreams that they all have in themselves.